Hey guys, and welcome back to a new episode of my Minecraft series. As you might hear, I got a new microphone, and yeah, hopefully now the sound is a bit better. I also did some changes in the settings, so now hopefully it's not lagging anymore, and yeah. I also installed the replay mod, so now I can make some cool time lapses. And yeah. For today I'm planning to defeat the Ender Dragon to get myself an Elytra and some Shulker boxes. And yeah, hopefully I can do this without dying. But before we do this, I want to get myself a beacon. Because I already found a place where I want to build my new base, and since I need to terraform a lot there, I want to have a separate beacon over there. But I will show you the place where I want to build my base later. So yeah, let's just go to the Nether and get 3 skulls. Oh, and there's the first skull. I also would really like to make a farm here in the future, because I think this is quite optimal spot with a big fortress. And it's over in Lava Lake, so I don't have to cover much with slabs. Here are also 2 blaze spawners, pretty near to each other, but sadly I can't activate them both at the same time. So yeah, would be really cool build a double blaze spawner, but it's not possible with these 2. Oh no, I hit the pigman. Oh no no no, not good job. Are these angry? Probably. In a second. Oh no. Well, they're already here. I can remove them from the mob cap. Oh no, I almost hit another pigment. I didn't expect to be right over the lava here. And that's the second skull. And there's the third skull. Great. This time it didn't took this long. Only about half an hour. So yeah, I'm pretty happy. So let's head back and kill the Wither. So I like to fight the Wither inside a strip mine tunnel, because here it is very easy to kill him. And yeah, this is the damage from the last Wither I killed. And yeah, hopefully this is enough to the main tunnel to not destroy that one. Yeah, basically just wait a little bit and then shoot him with the bow a few times. Yeah. Now he's at half health. Now just using my sword. So, yeah. With my equipment, it's pretty easy to kill him. There it is. Yeah. So for now, I'm not using it, because now I'm going to the end to get myself an elytra. So I recorded myself going to the stronghold, but as you can see, the footage looks like this, and yeah, I think it's playing with like 0.2 frames per second. So yeah, let's just skip this part and go to the end. And now you can just relax and enjoy the fight. So let's just go back to the end and pretend that didn't happen. So yeah, this time it worked pretty well, and yeah, I'm happy that I did it. So now I'm going back to the overworld to get some equipment to explore some end cities. And yeah. So I think this is enough, and yeah, I got some more stuff in my ender chest. And now just sit back and relax. This all were about 2 hours of end busting, and yeah, I'm pretty happy what I got. You can see I already crafted 6 shulk boxes, and yeah, I got 3 elytras, and I already enchanted them, and yeah, also a few heads. Yeah, and I'm really happy about these 2 stacks of Schalke shells. So yeah, here just the tools and stuff like that. Yeah, don't think I will use them because they are not really good. And yeah, just some more tools. So I think I will end the episode here because I really want to upload it today. And yeah, next time I'm going to show you how I plan my new base and maybe also start working over there. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode and see you next time. Bye.